Hey guys, remember a few weeks ago when I made that video about how to eat a proper Toblerone? When I did it like this? Like that? They're changing it. They're gonna make a big gap and it's gonna give you 10% less chocolate. Check out these photos. Toblerone, why'd you do that?